hands on you, see, تكلمهم. No, yeah, تكلمهم. That the beast will speak to them. Whereas if we change the i'rab, it becomes تكلمهم. Will wound them. A beast will wound people. The context is clearly in favor of the second reading rather than the first.
Thank you.